orders from the International Robotics Technology Association Executive Office. 42 hours ago, the IRTA Council approved Rust crew deployment to enter Japan covertly and investigate reports of Amada Corporation's development of human-like robots. Your orders are to enter the Tokyo Bay seawall and infiltrate the lower city slums, rendezvous with the other national squads, and head for Amada. This is a covert operation without the awareness or consent of the Japanese government. You may engage local forces in combat, but IRTA will disavow any involvement. Good luck, and Godspeed.
Welcome to Japan, brother.
That's my welcome, your ugly ass? Where's all my dancing geisha girls?
You ain't seen what I'm wearing under this wetsuit.
Is it lace?
Yo, Dan, let's go over the communication system. Use your radio if you want to respond or say something to me. Well, understand how to use your radio now? Good answer. Keep it up. Next, let's go over our gear, handling weapons and battle techniques. You can skip this if you don't need it. So you want to go over your gear and stuff or not?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, let's do this, bro. Alright, first shooting. Dan, you see that sign over there? Alright then, shoot that sign. You'll have a better chance of hitting your target if you get in a firing posture first. Good shooting, Dan. Someone's been practicing, huh? Don't forget to reload when you get low on ammo. You don't want to be up shit creek without no bullets. You can also get personal with enemies by quickly bashing them with your weapon. Alright, next let's check out your handgun. Take out your handgun and try shooting that sign. You're glad you're on our side. Alright, that about does it. Okay, my man. Let's get on with the mission.
Over here!
Don't forget to grab that ammo there. Yo, I was wondering, what are your plans after this is all done? You're a bit of a player. Vacation? Chicks? Tropics?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I knew it. Same as it ever was. Well, better get this job done quick then. Why we gotta execute the operation in this shitty weather? Whew. All right, let's go. We should get in touch with H2.
Beetle 2 to base.
Loud and clear, Beetle 2. Line is secure, tracking locked. Current position, 35 degrees, 6356 seconds, by 139 degrees, 7724 seconds.
Thanks, Major. Now, how about in English?
You're nearing the target infiltration point, smartass. It's less than a click ahead of you.
Yeah, we're approaching now. Shouldn't be a problem.
Remember, once you're inside the seawall, maintain radio silence. We'll cut this link once you're through. Any famous last words?
Yeah, tell your mama I love her.
I heard that, Botang. Base out.
Already. I got a visual on 6, 7. They're flanking us.
Major, we're under attack. How about some ground support?
This is what we pay you for, Botang. Just get to that rendezvous point.
You're expecting anything different?
Not since they started calling you the survivor. Worst day of my life.
Hey, it wasn't my idea. Move out!
Dan, those things are bad news if they get too close. Stop them by shooting their legs. There you go. You got it, Dan. Now put it away for good. Now aim for their heads. They can't tell friend from foe after a solid headshot. Go on, blow their metallic brains out. I thought you said there were only 7 scrap heads out here.
Relax. It's nothing we can't handle.
You talking to me? What? Well, what? Come on, baby. Shut up and fight. Hey, Dan, this shit's in the way. Do something about it. Can't fire that bad boy if you ain't got no power. Gotta charge up somehow.
Got my hands full now!
What I'm talking about. Now we can move forward. That bad boy's crazy powerful, but it takes energy to fire. So don't go shooting it off like crazy. Save it for when you really need it. Damn, a surveillance spot at 12. Careful now. We'll call reinforcements if it's possible. What? It's on to us! Destroy that surveillance spot before we're shit deep in enemy reinforcements!
Reload!
You trying to kill me or what?
Damn, you don't give up!
Reloading!
Fire!
Firepower to take that down?
That's all I needed to hear.
Run!
Come Come on, hustle! No stopping! Hammer through him! Shit, don't these assholes ever give up?
You're almost at the seawall, Beetle 2. Cutting comms. Now.
Roger that, base.
Go on, I'll cover you.
Age before beauty, my friend.
Everyone's a goddamn comedian. Apparently, the Seagate's gonna open to let the tanker in. Then we could hitch a ride. We have to time this perfect or we're shit out of luck. Go for a fast grab. Ready? The place is crawling with surveillance bots. We're dead meat if they spot us. Okay, here's the plan. We move forward stealth-like, hiding in the shadow. Got surveillance bots! Dan, take cover underwater. Ooh, we dodged a bullet there. Now we gotta hurry. Make up for lost time. Over here, bro. Guess we bit off more than we could chew. What do you say? Good exercise, huh? Get in shape, save the world. We got our priorities straight. Spot us if you come out. Sit tight a little longer. Damn, what are you, nuts? Damn it, man. Man, they just don't give up. The gate's open! Come here! I mean now! Shit! There's no end to this! Now we just chill out. Hold on tight, bro. Okay, job done. Hoping to touch more chilled on the flip side. Got my doubts though. That's how you do it. Piece of cake. Still, that was a little too flashy for a top secret op. Dan, time for the wire gun. Alright, think of these as our express elevators. Take aim! Come on, man, pluck. All right, let's not waste time getting through here. Oh, hey, is it my... Ah, forget it. No, man, they just don't... I see the guests are still arriving. Shame they brought guns instead of gifts.
Hey, grenade him! Give that button a push, brother. That wasn't a very warm welcome. Guess this one's all business and no pleasure. Get the lead out! Oh, hey, check this out. Ammo transit supply terminal, huh? Looks like we can spend our credits here. Dan, give this thing a shot. Hey, looks like it works after all. There's probably more of these things around. Keep your eyes peeled. Damn quiet here. Keep your eyes peeled. Shit, I knew it.
Dan, watch out for that machine gun fire.
Dan, aim for the gas cylinder.
You called? What?
A dead end? Ain't there some way we can get past here? What the hell's that? Some kind of control panel? I get it. We can use it as a bridge to the other side.
That's it, brother. Keep it up. Leave the enemy to me. You focus on that crane. To the other side.
Ugh.
No sign of more scrap heads. So no rush, brother. We got time to catch our breath. Definitely headed the right way. Be out of this place soon. And then time for the main event. You ready to party?
Yeah.
Feels good to be working together again. Hard to believe we're both still alive after all this. Out. You take point, brother.
Come on, brother. They got a lot of eyeballs out there. What do you say? Blitz them?
Shit, they spotted them!
Just have to open this big ass gate. It'll only open if we pull these levers together. All right, let's pull.
gotta be kidding me.
Do we got anything at all that'll damage this thing?
First things first! Take cover!
Shit, this is bad. Gotta do something.
Dan, check it out. Up there.
Looks like they used a crane in here.
Bet we could use it to slam that container into the bastard.
There's gotta be a control panel around here. Let's find it.
Focus on working the crane.
Over here, asshole. Want a piece of me? What you waiting for? Bring it on!
Guess we've been off more than...
Yes! In your face!
Now's our chance! Get through that door, quick!
Gotta open this door! Give me a hand!
Get over here, quick!
Okay, we have to pull the levers together.
Guess we bit off more than we could chew.
A dead end. You gotta be kidding me.
Just what we needed.
Dead. Let's use that big old steel girder to deliver the knockout blow.
I'll be the bait. You work the control panel.
Hurry!
Here he comes. Let him have it.
I don't know who this man is.
Drop your weapon. This is your first warning.
Those ships. Nothing but lies!
Drop your weapon. This is your second and final warning.
Why? Why? Why, you son of a bitch!
Externally indistinguishable from humans? When in God's name did robotics get this advanced?
The tech to build a robot skinned in a living layer of cells has been around for some time now. It's just been illegal.
Well, it's much more than that, gentlemen. The AI is particularly fascinating. Far beyond our products here at Bergen. We can barely even analyze its neural structure.
Well now, Mr. Bergen, this is ridiculous. You are supposed to have the most advanced R&D in the world. And now you're telling us that someone is just a teensy bit ahead of you.
Only because we haven't been allowed to venture into that potentially lucrative area, gentlemen. Perhaps if this government hadn't given in and signed the new Geneva Convention, the United States would be producing such robots already.
We're a God-fearing country, Mr. Bergen, and only he may create life.
Mr. President, this isn't life. Convincing as it may be, it's still a robot. We call them hollow children.
If it's indistinguishable from humans, where does the machine end and life begin?
This is philosophical bullshit. There are only two things that matter now. Number one, if you did not make this thing, then who did? And number two, why did it come after you?
What do we know about this hollow child?
It was granted a green card 30 years ago under the name Dominic Barry.
30 years? Jesus H. Christ!
If not for yesterday's events, we may never have found out it existed. We're now certain there are more living among us in America.
Now that's insane.
Not really, General.
Now just what in the hell do you think you're doing?
You see, it would appear that hollow children actually believe they're human.
Well, this is bullshit. I'm no goddamn...
Mr. President, I can think of only one man with the knowledge and resources to build this robot.
Dr. Yoji Amada. Huh. Recognized genius in the field of AI and founder of Amada, Japan's largest robotics corporation.
You don't sound too sure.
So this photograph is 40 years old. Amada hasn't been seen in public since.
That's crazy. He'd be 80 years old by now.
The Amada Corporation is in league with Japan's new order.
I read about them. Isolationists. Self-sufficiency, that's right?
Yes, sir. They wield a lot of influence over the Ministry of Homeland Affairs.
And you really think they're behind this infiltration?
Besides myself, Amada is the only man I know who's capable of this.
All right. Get me the IRTA in Geneva.
Woo! There's our way out, man!
Yeah.
What a plan, huh? Right?
Right.
This part of your big plan, too?
Whoa.
What the hell is that?
Base to Beetle 2. We've reestablished the comm. Do you read?
Loud and clear, Major, but make it fast!
We've detected multiple rapid and intense heat signatures near the seawall. Looks like a large-scale battle.
And?
Well, radio chatter indicates that the Ministry is trying to flush out the resistance.
That's all fascinating, Major, but we got a situation over here.
Go!
Point is, stay on the seawall for a while. Right now, outside the wall, it's crawling with security.
Oh, now he tells us!
Thanks for nothing, Major!
So much for our covert op! Take them out!
Whoa! Talk about a close one! Dan, watch out for those pipes! Whoa! How far are we gonna slide? I ever tell you I hate thrill rides? Yeah! We ever gonna stop? This is the last time I listen to HQ! Isn't this over yet? Today just sucks! Whoa! Too fast, man! Shit! Looks like we plowed through it! That don't look good. Jump for it!
Hey, are you all right? Huh? Anything broken?
Just my inner peace. Let's keep moving. Yo, Dan, hi! So this is the resistance HQ was talking about. Damn, of all the shit to stumble into,
Man, this ain't fair. We ain't part of no resistance.
Yeah, well, maybe they're flushing out illegal aliens, too.
Kinda busy here, Major.
Sit rep.
Oh, never better. Where the hell is our rendezvous point?
Just keep going in that direction. We're almost there.
Roger that. Dan, check it out. Enemy transport. They just keep coming and coming.
Assholes could have been sick back here.
That's him! That's him!
Come from. Whoa, damn! Damn! You really rock that shit! Ain't nothing able to bring you down. Ain't you gonna answer me? Come on! Better watch out for an enemy ambush. Sniper! Take cover! Look, a sniper rifle. Use it. Return fire.
To this.
Yo, rendezvous point ain't far now. Finally get to meet our new British friend. Phillips said the guy's ex-MI6. A real agent, not some pencil pusher. So watch your back, all right? Hey, you even listening to me? Come on, focus. So listen up, man. Remember who you can trust. Look, all I'm saying is, multinational unit sounds all fine and dandy, but everyone's got their own agendas. And that includes us. You and me, brother. We trust each other and nobody else. It is what it is. Whoa, listen to me. We getting old, brother. Stop me if I'm boring you. Should have known better than to bring it up, I guess. Whatever. Enough chatter. Let's get busy.
Another greeting party.
So let's say hello.
Dig in your heels, man. Don't back down.
Yeah, I'm fine, bro. This ain't nothing.
You all right, man? You need my help? Don't be reckless. You got me?
Damn
it! Oh, man. Yeah, I'm fine, bro. This ain't nothing.
You got me?
No, they're human.
And how in the hell can you tell that?
How in the hell can't you?
Look at them. They're just kids.
Huh. Weapon scavengers. Never seen them start this young.
Nice guns. I could get a lot of money for those. Why don't you hand them over?
Kid, it's 2-on-1, and these guns are way bigger than yours. Huh?
So much for 2-on-1.
Yeah. You know, killing kids isn't my idea of fun.
Drop them. Now.
Utsu no? Dou sun no? Ii yo. Mou korushichou yo, nii-chan.
They ain't green. Reckon they wanna light us up.
I wonder what their parents would be thinking of them now!
Hey! I said drop your weapons! Are you deaf?
Ah!
Guess it wasn't quite finished. Happens sometimes with scrap heads. Seen a lot of good soldiers taken out like that. Now, you were saying about our guns?
Nah, I figure we owe you one now. So I've changed my mind.
Well, how about that?
Pretty dangerous work for kids.
We do what we have to. Resistance pays good money for these scraphead weapons. Food on the table, you know.
You should find a new line of work for these kids. Seems like most of them have forgotten how to smile.
Like any of us has a choice. Look around you, Yankee man. No future!
Come on, Dan. Ain't nothing we could do.